That's the way computers talk to each other.